Hi, my name is Jonathan. I'm a member of PolyBOTs, and this is my robot, Zeus. As you can see, it's being programmed by an Arduino. It's being driven by two servos, and it has two IR sensors. When this IR sensor detects a wall, it decides whether it wants to go forward or backwards. And when this IR sensor detects a wall, it decides whether it wants to go left or right. And here's a demonstration.
Still going.